You cannot, the government cannot say religious bodies should be subject to secular laws. No, that's wrong. Otherwise, you have a right, the religious bodies have a right to say, yes, yes, we're just another arm of governance, therefore we have a right to set up theocracies. So we must reject this kind of mutual intervention. Now, there are laws, and those laws are constantly being applied. Pick up the papers one day, and we find there is a rapist, Christian or Muslim, a pedophile, rapist or Muslim or Christian, etc., etc. And there are laws which take care of individuals. We have robbery, we have malfeasance, we have misappropriation of funds, and the laws exist which take care of those. And then all the time people are talking Christianity, Islam. Are those the only religions in this nation? There is the religion of the Orisha, which preceded Christianity and Islam. So what about them? Well, what's all this concentration on these foreign religions anyway?